Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Roy, over here. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
Song Mother used to say.
Do I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Bauer, House, Vet, Sumo. No, that wasn't right.
Boy.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy. The order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Write it.
Vetter. House. Bar. Sumar.
The riddle. Winter is last.
There you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
No. I just need quiet. Do it.
Var. Haust. Sumar. Vetter.
What's more, boy? The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Boy.
Haust. Var. Sumar. I don't think we're ever gonna get this.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last. Write it.
House. Sumar. Bauer. Vetter. Yes!
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done.
Write it again.
She's lifting the platform!
Keep riding.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
To writing before the floor collapses.
Thank you.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Just fine.
no retreat!
Thank you.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Very well. To business. Shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Have fun beating out your righteous fury. Now don't be a stranger.
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had 3 straight years. As long as Father believes him. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me fight them. Can't disturb. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do?
Yeah! Don't tell me what to do!
Finally! Moving a bit slow!
I can't remember the last time we faced a challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man and his still boy!
Let's go, asshole.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny little lords can barely live.
Shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Heads up, assholes.
Looks like they need another lesson.
I'm more than happy to teach another. That's for you, kid.
Go! big one.